Yeah.
Go.
Okay, what I particularly valued from today was the very strong emphasis now on the need for partnership working, particularly between the NHS and local authorities, and clearly on the agenda of chief executives, HR directors in both sets of organisations is going to how to make that work really effectively for public services in the future.